Welcome back. I've almost built another house. I'm Civvie, and we need more houses, more people, we need more rocks. We've got 15 rocks, which is not enough rocks for what we need. Right, house done. Next house. House. Market. Other more different house. Other more different house. And then we're... Oh yeah, the quarry is like kind of huge. I need to actually run the road over there first. Wrong way. Pause. We're not making those yet. How's our food? Oh, it's not doing well. Once we get this done, then we can murder this. And everything will be great. Stone is low. I'm aware. Because we're using it all. I don't have enough iron for that either. Ella the Builder! No! She didn't make it. Also, I didn't get a free baby. This is bad all the way around. You can't tell if we're just, like, locked. We're just running out of everything other than tools. We have tools. I think we just need more laborers, really. We'll stop buildering for right now. Just try and labor. Oh, it looked like my builder was building this, so I should probably just let her go for it. Just build me a road. Hopefully we'll have enough food. Okay, let's see what else is going on over here. Yeah, this side of the place is not... It's got a lot of deer. Deers, what are you doing out here? Yay, baby was born. He's getting his herb on. All right. Getting a little bit of our logs back here. I really need them to do this. Yay! Lean! Welcome to adulthood. Here's a pickaxe. I think this year, we'll see how our farms end up. Looks like our farmers are not farming. I guess it's not autumn yet. Our yield's good, though. It's a good year for farming. I think we'll fill up our fishermen, and then the two people that are left are definitely laboring all winter. Food is low. Oh, and a child was born. Yeah, keep boning. I want to let you bone more, but I need 5 more stone. let the wooden house happen first. But I need them to crawl all over this. Because I hella need that stone. I feel like this is like the slowest I've played this. I feel like by year five, I'm usually kicking a lot more ass. I guess it's kind of hard to tell, though, because like this is one of those games you kind of lose track. Our health has gone back up, though. Thanks, herbalist. I don't have very many herbs, but thanks. Need one stone. Please, someone find a stone. There we go. Some stone appeared. I don't know where it's coming from. Oh, up here. They're finally getting around to this. Guess I only have two laborers. That's kind of the way it goes. About to have more. Need them to finish with their potatoes. There we go. Finish collecting your potatoes. So I can send you off to fish. Fish, fish, fish. Build! Build faster! Oh, geez. Bunch of adults. Yes, good. Okay, are we done farming? Not quite. Collect the rest of those, you bastards. The reserve of food is low. I'm aware. That labor is for days, though, now. Yay. Okay. So we can dump our farmers. And we can bump our fisher people. And then everyone else labors. All right, everybody, chew through all this iron. We need to get it out of here. Luckily, we're gonna basically use all of it on the quarry itself. So, unfortunate that they're taking it away from the quarry. Now let's pause that. Get them to build this little store spot first. We're out of jackets again. Come on, finish it. Finish the stockpile! You can do it. No, don't go pick up things. It needs to go in that stockpile that you're not done yet. It's so close. There we go. Okay. Now, continue building that. Now there's a stockpile right there. Much easier now that it's close. How are we doing for food? 700. Not great. We got tools. We don't have jackets. This is definitely putting the stockpile here was definitely a good idea. So much walking back and forth saved. I was going to ask if these guys had done it yet, but that guy's 10. Imagine for a second. You move in with your girlfriend, who is 13. You're 10. Then your family's like, you guys gonna, like, have kids yet? And you're like, I can't even come yet, Mom. Calm down. I'm Civvie. I'll see you guys next time.